A trail through a place like this is so many things in one. A relatively safe passage through otherwise foreboding or even hostile territory. A wormhole between two otherwise mutually excluded zones. A mystical museum of clues to a chronostatic world of what there once was, in which the trail itself was society's lifeline. And now the lifeblood of so many different facets of our sport. Areas like this have shown us that in mountain biking, there's adventure to be found in the goldmine of rediscovery, in the reuniting of a new human activity with old man-made infrastructure. I live in, for, and from the mountains, and I'm a mountain biker, nothing more.